is tied at 92 with 3 4/10 seconds remaining.
Back to Michael, circles, runs inside, reverses.
Starting on the right side, hanging in the air, clearing the defensive pressure, and using the glass on the opposite side.
Jordan. Yes, it counts.
Sam Perkins waits. It's too late under the basket with Jordan attacking the way he does. He almost shifts to another gear. He elevates and then just goes a little bit higher when he knows he needs to get it up over the top of a big player who's rotated to him.
Rebounded by Rodman. Short behind the back to beat.
Michael Jordan play.
A little bit of everything. That guy's pretty darn good.
Circle against Russell. Michael hangs, fires, scores!
Yeah. Knocking it, Bozeman! He knocked it in at the buzzer, Bozeman! How many times has he done that?
10 seconds to go on the shot clock, 15 in the ballgame. Michael will take it. He's fouled, he scores! He threw it up, off balance, and went in! Oh my, Michael with his fist lit near midcourt. He does whatever he has to do to beat you.
MJ looking. Jordan to the wrapped up by Ostertag, and somehow, some way, he scores.
Oh my gosh.
Back out the trucks. This baby is history.
The fans delirious here in Chicago.
Stockton inside of Carbonaro, they double it. Jordan knocks it away from him. Jordan's got it. The Bulls can win it right here.
Jordan to drive, hang, fire,
yes! He scores! The Bulls lead 87-86.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.